Kilo Juliet 6, India Yankee Golf. Long distance ham broadcasts are brought to you by means of UAI or upper atmospheric ionization.
With your iPhone 3s, you got caller ID instead of QRZ. I'm not interested in MMS. Dot and dash Morse code is the only way. I send a text. Wanna get down in a cool way? Picture yourself on a beautiful day. Building antennas, pounding the brass. Justin Elmer doing his best to make ham radio last. Just a bunch of OMs on ham radio. Yeah, you can hear the music on ham radio. UCX, what's your call sign, yo? Mine's Kilo Lima 5, November Echo. And where did you take your ticket test? That repeater needs some work, who's got a crow's nest? Yeah, you could join up with the Ham Nation, be a general, extra, or technician. But there isn't any reason to ham up your fake, and unless your license gets your ass back on a CB station. In my lazy boy with my rig on, talking to people on it all night long. Wait till my ham buddies hear this song. When it's really late, they get to using their ham radios. People are too late on the ham radios. I can still hear Dad saying, boy, it's time for ham group now. Aw, Dad, ham group again. I don't want to hear you and your ham buddies shoot the shit. Can't you go in the other room and let us watch TV in the living room or something? Turn it off. He got the bug back in 95, got his general ham license, putting antenna on the outside. Our neighbors, they didn't like us then, for breaking CCNR and antenna restrictions. I remember 1997, he started saying his call sign at face-to-face conversations. Last time we celebrated Christmas Day, Dad was in the back room on his rig, hammering for days. Hammering for days. Hammering for days. Hammering for days. There's a disaster, then you need to know. At least one friend to whom you can go. He's got a license for ham radio.
Braces and arms.
CB blows, Jim Ross is in the middle, but it still ain't ham though. Ham it rocks, CB blows, Jim Ross is in the middle, but it still ain't ham though.